Hi there. I hope you are still safe and healthy. This year I produced about 80 new videos on my Patreon channel, about 30 different tutorials, about 50 new percussion play along videos to practice. And one of the videos that I produced this year was about Araketu. They made a very nice samba, and it's a mixture of samba from Rio with tambourine, pandeiro, hepenique, and the new styles that developed in the 80s, the samba reggae and afro sambas with the dobras, this doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. So it's a nice blend of those two different styles. For the notations and the percussion play along videos, you have to join me on Patreon. So, I wish you a lot of fun with this tutorial, and I hope to see you next year on my Patreon channel, where I have about 300 different videos, and I wish you a Merry Christmas. Bye bye! Hi there! Welcome to this tutorial about Araketu. Araketu nowadays is a banda. That means they play with keyboards, with guitar, with bass, singing, and a small percussion section. But when Araketu started, they were a bloco afro. That means there was no keyboard, no piano, nothing of this, just the bateristas, the drummers, and the singer. And they were very popular. They won several times the carnival in Bahia. And in this tutorial, I want to show you a samba in the style of Araketu. And the nice thing about this is that they used a lot of different influences from the sambas from Rio, but they were also already adding some samba reggae influences. But they still stayed close to the samba of Rio. So they used tambourine, pandeiro, those instruments, but also samba reggae influences. Let me start with the surdo. They played it like in Rio, they only used one surdo, surdo giuma, the first. That means that on the first beat it is closed note, and on the second beat open. That's like Rio. Now the left hand is important, because the first time you leave your left hand on the skin, and just before the second beat, the open tone, the left hand gives a fingertip. So you have. Then the first beat is coming, and again the left hand gives a fingertip. So the rhythm is like this. One, two, like this. Important is that the left hand is important, because it remains in the flow of the samba. When you have shakers, or in this case the pandeiro, tak chikitung chikatak. Chikitung, chikatak, chikitung. So on the first beat, the left hand remains on the skin, and the second beat, the left hand gives a tip but goes away from the skin to make this open tone. So this. That is the surdo or fundo from Araketu. Let's go to the dobras. The dobra. There are two different dobra rhythms with Araketu. The dobra giuma, the first dobra, is tuned higher than the second dobra. The first rhythm that dobra giuma is playing is actually almost the same like the third surdo in Rio de Janeiro. Sounds like this. Thank you.
This is, lots of different samba schools in Rio use this rhythm. That's a small difference, because the first part is on the first beat, the hand, then the second beat, the two notes, then the second bar is coming, the hand comes again, and now they play one open with the stick, and then the three other notes that they play in Rio. So it sounds like this. A little bit like this, and of course this dobra has the possibility to make some variations. Okay, now dobra, the second dobra will play a little bit like samba reggae. It starts, you play with two sticks, and it starts on the first beat, then the second beat you have four notes, and the second bar you have eight notes, so you have a long roll, like dung do 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 dung do go do go do go do go do go do go dung, yeah, like this, 1 2 and So, lots of notes, but try to play this with this samba feel. Don't play it like this. Not this straight, but try to keep this samba feeling, this. Like this, yeah? Those are the dobras. The tambourine. The tambourine is playing a rhythm that's not too difficult. Only the beginning is difficult. When there are four notes in one beat, yeah, this 1, 2, 3, 4, then in the first beat, you play the second note and the fourth note. So from this 1, 2, 3, 4, you play 1, 2, 3, 4, to ka, ka. So the first note is directly after the beat, and the second note is directly before the second beat. So you have 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Now, after the second beat, just one note, the after beat. So you have 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. And the next beat, next bar, it's after the second, first beat, an after beat, and after the second beat, also an after beat. So the rhythm is like this, 1, 2, and. Yeah? So you have ka ka ta 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 ka ka ta 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 ka ka ta ta ta. That's the rhythm of the tambourine. Yeah? Let's go to the pandeiro. The pandeiro is actually playing a little bit like the dobra giuma, or the third pseudo in Rio. It starts with an open tone on the first beat, just. Then fingertip, palm, and then a slap with the left hand. Yeah? After this slap, open tone, fingers, open tone, fingers, open tone. Yeah? So three times open tone. Tung chi, tung chi, tung. So you have. again. Yeah, after this open tone, fingertip, palm, and slap again, like the beginning. After this slap, two notes with the thumb playing the open tone, a fingertip, and again one open tone with the thumb. So you have. And then the first note is coming. So the end is two times the thumb, fingertip, and then again two times the thumb. And the last note, boom, is the one again. So in a slow tempo, you have one, two, that's the rhythm of the pandeiro. Yeah? Let's go to the repenique. Araketu uses two different repenique patterns. And they are still playing it with one stick and one hand. So in the style of Rio de Janeiro. Yeah? The first repenique is playing first one open, then two rim shots. Then the left hand is coming. Then two with the stick. And one with the left hand. And this left hand is just before the beat. And this two times stick and one time with the left hand, they repeat it three times. So you have. Three times. And then it starts again. So you have tu ka ka ku tu tum ku tu tum ku tu tum ku tu ka ka ku tu tum ku tu tum ku tu tum ku tu ka ka ku tu tum. One, two, two. And so on. That's the first rhythm. Now, the second rhythm is actually like they play in Rio, just this. So you have the first note in the middle and you go towards the edge. Then the left hand is coming. And then three notes with the stick in the middle. And then the left hand is coming again. So. Like this. But after the first beat, sometimes they put an extra left hand between the two notes that they play on the rim shot. Yeah? This. That's what they play. Like that. Yeah, that's the second rhythm of the Repenique. Let's go to the last instrument, the agogo. The agogo has a very nice rhythm, a nice samba rhythm. And it starts with one note on the first beat on the low one, then three notes on the high one. To king, ki, ting. So after the first note on the high bell, there's a small rest, and then two notes. One, two. After this note, three notes on the low one. To king, ki, king, to, tu, tum. One, two. To king, ki, ting, to, tu, tum. Then three notes on the high one. Now, directly after this last note, you go back to the low one. First you play one note, then a small rest, and just before the first beat, you play the second note. So you have... And this last note was just before the beat. So when you play the first beat, you have actually the two notes on the low one. So it sounds like this. One, t, t, two, t, t, t. That's the samba rhythm. All those patterns together make this Afro kind of samba from Araketu. Very nice. Next week I will make the play along so you can practice to play along with all those different patterns. I hope you like it and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye!